Alright, here we have the giant cathedral fig.